First, open Start and click on the configuration icon. Click on System. Click on Sound. Select your audio device. Press Troubleshoot. Select speakers or headphones. Press Next and wait for your audio to be repaired. First, open Start and type Device Manager. Click on Device Manager. Expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Right-click your audio device. Select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for updated driver software. Wait for your audio drivers to be updated. Now your drivers should be updated. Right-click your audio device and select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for driver software. Select Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select High Definition Audio Device. Press Next. Press Yes. Now close the window and restart. Right-click your audio device. Select Uninstall Device. Press Uninstall. Now close the window and restart. Now your drivers should be installed. Open Start and type Control Panel. Open your Control Panel. Click on Hardware and Sound. Click on Sound. Select your audio device. Right-click it and select Properties. Go to the Enhancements tab. Select Disable All Enhancements. Press Apply and then OK. Select your audio device. Right-click it and select Properties. Go to the Advanced tab. Now change the bit rate to CD or DVD quality or change it until you start hearing sound. Press apply and then OK.